What is up, Pyromaniacs? Pyrostasis here. We are back in the world of Dark Souls 3, and we are at the Irelith Dungeon bonfire. We are currently trying to find our way to a specific area in this spot, and I'm trying to remember the easiest way to get here. This is one of the more confusing and twisty and turny areas on the map. I believe we need to be up... Oh, hello. Hi. Go away. We're switching to fire. Since, you know, number one, fire's a little bit beefier than this. Yes, we want to go up here somewhere. Trying to remember, because at first I thought it was near Yorm, but I don't think it's actually at Yorm. So we will go ahead and climb this up here. Now, there's a variety of ways to get to this spot. You can go through the dungeon itself, and that may actually be quicker, but you have to go through a lot of nasty mobs. And, I mean, they're not actually nasty at this point, or they shouldn't be, God help me. But yeah, you know, I'm trying to limit my damage that I'm going to be taking. Whoa! Wait a minute. Okay, yes, right here. And out. There we go. And right down here. Yes. So we'll gently step down and then drop. There we go. Slide. I think that's the fastest way to get here. I may be wrong about that. That's my opinion. My opinion of the fastest way. Your mileage may vary. Hey, Ratty Rats. How y'all doing? Mind if I kill you all? Oh, Jesus. It would be hilarious if I were to die to rats. I take that back. It would not be hilarious. It would not be funny. It would be horrible. I had to use an Estus flask on Lobby Monster. Stop interrupting me! Oh, my God. I hate rats. I hate them. I hate them so much. Especially since they're squishy and easy. Ah, it's like being nicked to death. All right. So this is going to be the nasty part here. You know, I just realized I'm not doing two-handed either. You know what? I think we'll just go ahead and do it. Why not? I'd fight two big rats. I don't like rats, as you guys have already told. Go ahead and pop this. I think I get a bonfire here pretty quickly anyway. There they go. Now they're fucked. All right. One more heal. Okay, and I believe it's out here and on the left. Now, I don't remember where this goes, but I believe it's out here that we want to be. I'm almost positive. And I know this links up with, there it is, right here. This is a specific spot. So we stand here. That's there. And I don't know how anybody figured this out without looking at it. It blows my mind. But we stand here, we look out there, we do this. We just sit here for a bit. Just chill. We're just relaxing, enjoying the view, hanging out. And there you go. Cutscene happens. Kind of feel bad for that other dude. He's missing his arms and his legs. I mean, that's fucked up. If that's my future, I'm not sure I want to go to this place, if I'm being honest. I'm pretty sure I'm okay. I'm good. I'm good. You just, like, I guess, lose consciousness or something. Or maybe you just finally get so bored you pass out. I'm not sure which. I don't think my character has slept since playing this game. We're 60 hours in. He's probably exhausted. It's probably the first good nap he's gotten to take. And there we go. This is Arc Dragon Peak. It is another optional place in the game. It's insanely hard from what I've been told. And the boss here is particularly nasty. Apparently you can get a bunch of good armor here. You can get some Titanite slabs and a few other things. So, but this is late game. This is not an easy place. Oh, Jesus. I may have pulled a few too many monsters. Maybe. Hey. Hey, yep, and we're getting invaded already. We've just started, and we're already making friends. Okay, he's gone. Hopefully, yep, one more. Really, dude, you're gonna be that guy? Okay, let me heal up, and then well, okay, fine. I was gonna play, nice, but fuck you, dude. All right, well. Yeah, you're kind of slow. There we go. Wow, that is an amazing moveset. Not gonna lie. I am impressed. God dang, you're a dick. No, no, sir. You don't get a clap for that one. You do not get a clap for that one. He also shut me down before we got to the first bonfire, which is unfortunate. Ah, but we get to stay here, which is very fortunate. I do want to change weapons. I want to see if lightning works out a little bit better here, especially if I'm going to have to do PvP, which I don't think I'm going to do anymore since we've just lost our, what do you call it? There we go. Since we just lost our ember. Let me go ahead and blow this real fast. I like the fact that I didn't have to evac the zone. I like that a lot. All right. Let's switch over to this. Let's deal with this guy here. I don't know how well I'm going to be able to parry him. I'll try. That did not work. That's two-handed, I think. Oh, Lord help us. Fire or lightning does seem to do well. I don't like fighting two of these guys at once. I'm not going to lie. I don't know how that one dodged. That's fine. God dang, dude. Little bastard just... Oh, wow. You are... And apparently you can unhinge your jaw. Okay. Splendid. You are hideous. I think these are all like dragon-like things because it's, you know, Arch Dragon Peak or whatever. Makes sense. All right. Our goal here is to find the first bonfire. Then we'll re-ember and probably do some PvP. Now, supposedly, what's this say? Could this be oversight, therefore inattention? Why would this be an oversight? Or just the fact that it's weird looking? Or do you think there's an exploit of some kind available there? I question your sanity, sir. All right. Well, okay. I heard it. I just couldn't see it. All right. I'm going to help myself to this real quick. There we go. Dodged. Okay. Apparently there's a few of them. All right. So I'm not seeing any bonfires here that I've missed. So it's going to be forward. Oh. Well, how the fuck did I miss that? Hang on. I thought I was back where I started from, but apparently not. Okay. Hang on. Is this back where I started from? Yeah, I came from down there, but I didn't go up here. All right, that's fine. Got it. Lightning Gym! Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have just completed our weapon. Okay, it'd be really nice if you let me pull this real quick. Contraption doesn't move. Can't pull it. Okay. Can I please have a bonfire? I want to go home. Oh my God, there's a million of you. Okay, one's down. Oop, pop it. Heal, heal. There you go. Give me that butthole. All right, bro. What do you got? Large cyanide shard. All right, fair enough. Now keep in mind, there's also something supposedly that drops shards here. I don't know what it is or how true it is. Oh, hello. Nice little surprise attack there, bro. All right, that's fine. I'll fight you back here. Where you little magic dude can't back you up, and I can carve you to little pieces. Shithead. All right. What's up, bruh? Get out of my map. You got anything for me? No? All right, that's fine. What do you got?
Dynite junk.
Now, my concern here is that there is no... never mind. Forgive me for saying anything. All right, we have a bonfire here now. Perfect. Let's go ahead and head out. Going back to Firelink. Travel. Hawk Dragon Peak. So the good news is we no longer have to go back and use that stupid, I don't want to say stupid, annoying, maybe is the right word. We don't have to use that, gesture anymore. I mean, we can if we want to, but we don't have to go back there to access the level. What's up, brother? What needs doing is we need to infuse our weapon.
Murakamo.
So right now we're at 250 plus 91. That is 341 raw physical damage. You notice it has no scaling. So if we do lightning infusion, which we can now do, you notice the lightning infusion down here in the bottom right, the faith icon, which is a little star, is now S rated. That is the best rating in the game you can get. So that puts us at 156. Hang on, I'm gonna bust out my little calculator here. Hang on 1 second. 1 second, boys, girls, ladies and gents. All right, so lightning damage alone, just lightning damage alone, we are 156 plus 189. That puts us at 345. That alone base is what better than the Murakamo. Base. Plus, we have to add 114. 114 and 29 equals 143. So let me add it all back up together. And 189 equals a massive 488 damage, which will only get better the more we use it. Or, well, simply the more points I put into, the more points I put into Faith. All right, let's cycle it out. Let's put the Murakamo there. Bazow. So, our actual base damage now. Can we even see that here? Yes, right there. So you can see that's Vaviaya. So I have a feeling this thing is going to hit like an absolute fucking truck. At least I'm hoping so. Now the really cool thing is I add this on top of it. So right now, let's see. Right now we are at, that's where we're at. 156, 189, 114. I don't know if we'll be able to see the bonus. Nope. So you can't actually see the difference, which I think sucks. I should be able to see how much that bonus gives us. I just know that it increases attack and it does more. So yay for us. Yay for us. And I don't think I can put any more points in. I think we're a little shy. Maybe we're not. Yeah. 50, almost 50,000 per level now. So either way, not too shabby. All right, let's head back to Arc Dragon Peak because, you know, obviously we want to see how this thing is going to perform here. So travel, Arc Dragon Peak. Thank you, sir. Now keep in mind, we're going to end up fighting three things right off the bat, pretty much lickety-split, no shit. And on top of that, I don't have a whole lot of use of this blade. I haven't used it very much. So we're going to have to learn how to use this Mama Jamma. There we go. Also don't know how long that buff lasts, so I guess we'll find out here in a minute. We're just going to take you straight to hell. Yeah, I'd say that's a pretty good damage there. Ho-ho-ho! Get one shot, bro! Get one shot. Nice! So, I don't know much about the boss here at all. I do know he is an optional boss, and he's particularly nasty. Particularly. I've seen the video of him being fought once, and it looks like something out of a Dragon Ball Z movie. Or cartoon, or anime, or whatever the appropriate terminology is. All right. There's another thing there. I do want to grab everything here that I can possibly grab. There's a lot of upgrade stuff here. And I know it's inevitable that some of you are not going to be happy with my weapon choice. Okay. Roll. 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 Jesus. Heal. Roll. Oh, Jesus. That guy was nasty. Fuck, dude. Fuck. That guy is a dick. Holy shit. Wowzers. I am happy with the blade, though, mostly. Mostly. I'm hoping that guy doesn't turn. Please don't. All right, we're good. All right, we're going to skip up here real quick, grab our souls, and we're going to go around the other side and kill that guy. Now, my souls shouldn't be... Oh, fuck me. All right, he shouldn't trigger yet. There we go. There's our 40K. Hello! Okay, he's coming. I hear him. Hi, Mr. Biggest Diggest. Ginormous fucking sword. Good Lord, you're a big bitch. Damn, that's hateful. What are you dropping? Lots of shards. Lots of shards. So the good news is upgrading stuff isn't going to be that hard in this game. I mean, we're going to probably have several good weapons when it's all said and done. Where did he go? He was up here. Where the fuck did he go? He was thrown. There he is. Okay. I was about to say, he was just casting spells at me like 30 seconds ago, and now he's just poofed. All right, can I? Okay, hang on. Hang on. No, no, no. No reason for you to panic yet. Now you should start panicking. A little too late now. What do you got for me?
Large titanite shot.
All right. I don't see anything over here. Well. I take it back. Hello, buddy. This moveset is growing on me. Now, I hear something shooting arrows at me, or I thought I did, but I'm not seeing it now. Oh, wow, that looks fucking wild. Lightning clutch ring? What does that do? I'm curious. Lightning clutch ring increases lightning attack recovery. Oh, wow. I don't know if that'll work with my weapon. If it works with my weapon, then we're in good shape. If it doesn't, then we're not, but I'm going to go ahead and cast this real quick. I'm also curious how long that spell lasts. Is it a permanent buff until I die? Or is it only temporary? Not quite sure yet. I don't see anything over here. All right.
We're going in, boys.
Somebody's ringing the bell. They're welcoming me. Something tells me it's not going to be very welcoming. Oh, this is the boss. Hello, sir. No. This is okay. Oh, fuck. I'm going to have to get close to you. Oh, Jesus. I remember this. Okay. Okay. Running. So, I inadvertently know how to beat this boss. Inadvertently. This is one of the few bosses where you are not restricted to a certain area, which is kind of cool. This was an inadvertent spoiler on my part. Oh, I think this is the right way. I really hope it's the right way. Basically, you run through and you get up above the boss. Hello, buddy. Well, let's go ahead and heal up real quick just on the off chance that something awful happens. Fucking hell, you're evil. Oh, there's another. Didn't realize there were two of you. What? Got him. All right, now it's just me and you. Nice reach on that, buddy. Butthole!
Give me that butthole.
All right, you're down. Okay, so now that we've run past the boss is still there somewhere. And basically, we have to get, like, over there somewhere. Not sure where. And basically, you drop down and you insta-kill the boss. Just not sure where I'm supposed to go to do said insta-killing. Guess we'll just keep going up. More height is... Oh, my God, you're one of those. Hey, buddy, how are you? Yeah, you're kind of a big, angry fucker. I'm aware. And you've got a huge axe. That's going to kill me. Can't heal. Roll. Heal. No, that's going to... I may have fucked myself there. Nope. And bye. Woo! I'm not a fan of these guys. Not even remotely. All right, I need to sneak up behind this one. Well, fuck that. We're just going to kill his ass. Hey, buddy. How's your butthole? You've got a nasty infection down there you need to take care of. All right, so there's the dragon. We need to get to that little spot over there. You can see it's perfectly lined up on the top of that roof there. So I need to find a way to get across. I'm not sure how to do that yet. Hey, buddy. Whoa! Well... I was going to welcome you with open arms, But apparently that's unacceptable for your people. You can see we're already taking fireball attacks from across the way. I'm hearing something really... it's another one of you. I'm not a fan of you guys. I'm just being... Whoa, is that on a fucking chain? It's off the chain, bro. Oh, that delay is going to be a pain. All right, hang on. What? Jesus. That dude's got reach for days. That's fine. That's fine. I know where you are now. I'm going to have a little surprise for you, my friend. I'm going to come out of the sky and take you. Hopefully he doesn't move too far. There we go. That's a pretty decent hit. More titanite chunks. Shit. Okay, hang on. I think I'm... Oh. All right, I got lucky there. Moving. All right, we're going across. Hopefully before the bird sees us. All right, we ought to be fine here. Yeah, it sucks to be you, bird. Well, I guess it doesn't suck to be. I was hoping it would suck to be you, but apparently it doesn't. All right, beat you to that. Easy. Chill, dragon. Chill. I'm sorry, wyvern.
Actually, Pyro, it's a wyvern. A wyvern.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, you're just going to keep breathing fire, aren't you? And I'm worried as there's another access point here, and I don't think I want to go through that one. All right, you want to come fight me? I'm perfectly fine if you want to fight me. But, you know, the dragon there is making things a little challenging for me. I'm just saying. And apparently it doesn't hurt you, which is just out fucking standing. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, you're gone. I may have gone too far. I'm not sure. I want to be over here. Here we go. Climb. Oh, Jesus. This isn't looking good. Okay, he reset. All right. Okay. Easy there, buddy. We drop down here. Nothing bad. I get one shot at this. And that, my friends, is how not to do it. I was spamming the right click, hoping I was going to get the hit, but apparently not. We went all through that and got nothing. All right, I'm sprinting through this time. Fuck. That was unfortunate, my friends. Unfortunate. Thankfully, these dickbags won't be following us through, which is okay. So we're just going to trigger here. I get my souls, and then we'll head up. Where are my souls? Are my souls upstairs? I can't tell. Easy. Oh, that's a pretty epic entrance, my friend. I'm not going to lie. I am a little jelly. Okay, I believe my... Whoa! Okay, that's not what I was hoping for. Move. I may die here and lose 70,000 souls. Not going to lie. That'll make me a little salty. Go! Run, Cletus! Fucking hell, these guys are some angry dicks. All right, we need a heal real quick. They still on us. Move. All right. Oh, wow, you just came out of nowhere, didn't you? Okay, about to heal. You're dead. They got me. No, they don't. Which is it, Pyro? I don't know yet. Oh, behind me. Oh, they're everywhere. Ah, no! Roll like you stole something. Heal. That's okay. That's all right. Kill him. All right, we're good. We're good. We survived, my friends. For now. Oh, you're an annoying fucker. Okay, we're all right, guys. We're all right. So, problem is, across from us, we have that big dude that's standing up there. We've got to get over there. You can see my souls are lickety-split, no shit, right across from us. Dragon's all nice and calm for now, which is good. I am going to go ahead and do two things now. Well, I don't want to Ember here. Well, I'm in a boss fight. I don't think I can be invaded here, right? So there's no real reason not to Ember then, is there? I guess not. Let's blow this. I guess we'll find out, huh? Ember. Switch to two-handed.
All right, brother.
My turn. Bye-bye. Okay, you're dead. D-E-D dead. Give me that Tynite shard. All right, we're going to... Wasn't there a guy over here too? Yes, there he is. I see him. Fuck! Okay, you're gone. Okay. Anything you want to drop for me? Nope. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. And you're gone. Was really hoping that dude would come over here like he did last time. That way I didn't have to mess with this, but it doesn't look like he's going to come. I can probably drop down to here and then aggro him. Yep, there he is. He's being pulled now. Oh, fuck me. Where did you come from? Whoa, nice move there. This guy's got a pretty decent move set, all things considered. You got something for me? That's a negative. Okay. How's Mr. Big Axe, dude? Well, I still got the hit, so I'm happy with that. What the fuck? What the shit? That was fucking annoying. Not gonna lie. That's quite possibly the worst way to lose 70,000 souls I think I've done yet. All right, we're fine. This is quite possibly one of the most annoying bosses. Granted, it's a one shot if you can get it and pull it off, which we've already proven I can't. But if I could, we're in good shape. Pop that. Switch. Cast. It gives us more armor. Allow us to survive a little bit better. And time to run like you stole something. Excuse me, Mr. Dargan. I will come back for you, I promise. Just not at the current time. I have a date with a bunch of your angry henchmen. And they are very angry. Have you tried feeding them? You should feed your pets. Moving on. Take a right here. Oh, what? That's some bullshit. Easy. Switch to heals. Okay, up we go. What? Yeah, get you some of that. Okay. That actually worked out pretty good, all things considered. All right, I think we have another couple dick bags here. There we go. Man, I'm going to have so many Titanite shards by the time this is all said and done. We're going to be able to upgrade everything in our inventory just for shits and giggles. That's a good move. Hey, you're gone. I do not want to aggro that guy. I've decided fighting him is not necessary for the success of this mission. So I'm going to stand over here real quick, aggro that dude. Who I need to make sure I don't miss this time. Because missing him will be detriment to my health, mainly. Of course, technically, I didn't miss him last time either. I hit him for 1,000. I just couldn't finish. So, and I don't like that dude being that close because I can see what's going to happen now. I'm going to jump off one shot. Well, not one shot, but hurt the fuck out of this guy. And then he's going to... Hey! Hello? Hello? Whoa! Okay, that was just unChristian-like, man. Whoa, dude! Not fair! Holy shit. Where is this guy? Damn it. I don't want to fight you on the bridge while your dickbag friend fires at me. That's just not fair, dude. Hey. Ow. Oh my god, I hate that guy. So I'm just going to stand here and take another fireball from him. Hey! Did you see that thing curve? Okay, run through. Run up. Pop a heal. Oh, he's behind me. And he still hits hard. Okay. All right, fuck it. We're just going to kill this guy. That guy will come catch up, I'm sure. Yep, that fire blast hurt. Okay, we're good. Just got to fight this guy now. Hey, buddy, how are you? How's your afternoon? Mine's kind of shitty. Your boss and some of your friends have been doing awful things to me. I just want to say for the record, I don't think it's very sportsmanlike. All right, fuck you. I was about to say, there ain't nowhere. Whoop! All right, going. Get up. That would be a good time to climb very quickly, sir. You should be highly motivated to do so. As the fireballs of death are on their way. Okay! We must pull this off, my friends. It is an absolute must. I'm tired of failing at this. Okay. Plunging attack. Yes, I am. I'm endeavoring to do a plunging attack, but I can't lock on. Got him. 7,800 damage, 8,500 damage, and no damage from that epic fall. All right. That is fine.
Dragonhead stone.
Brilliant. By the way, that is not the bot. Uh-oh. What's going on? Why am I turning into a ghost? What? Damn it, I win and they still kill me! Not cool, bro. Not cool. I think this is the... No, this is a different area. Okay, then. We'll happily hit this bonfire. Giggling with glee the whole time. Now, this is not the boss that I was talking about. This is the Dragonkin Mausoleum. There is an additional boss, I believe, in here somewhere. So there's a couple different evil setups in here. We will end up fighting them all eventually, but not today. Not today. Anyways, folks, hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. If you do, please slap that like button. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next clip.